Learning about colors is always fun. And one effective way that we learn colors or we identify them in our classroom is using the flashcards of color classification. The teacher flashes the cards right in front of the child and the child is able to identify the colors and say it out aloud. Once the teacher repeats the same process for two or three times, they can further continue for some other activities. Here, we have sorted the cards on the floor. The teacher could ask for any particular card and the child just picks it for you. For example, you ask the child to pick the color white. The child identifies the color white and gives it to the teacher. Thanks for watching.